call it train surfing or the Spider-Man, it's highly illegal, not to mention life-threatening. Yet daily, Soweto teenagers dice with death as they seek the ultimate adrenaline rush. During the recent security guard strike, 3 boys were electrocuted while surfing. Many more have been injured. Despite this, train surfing has become a popular dare. So who are these young rebels without a cause? And why do they risk life and limb for this dangerous sport?
They've described as a national crisis. This comes as yet another person died and another suffered serious injuries after being thrown out of a moving train on the East Rand yesterday.
I'm like being turned over stuntman. I went. I can't believe we strike on 2000. Let me do this. That's what. I can't give it a piece. Very clear. If we want to now, yes.
Trains in Soweto have increasingly been left unguarded. So many boys have taken to surfing with nothing but the limits of their courage to stop them. Prince got the name Bitch Nigger from songs by American rap stars 50 Cent and Tupac.
Yes.
Lefa first met Mzembe on the same train. They were caught up in a robbery. Like many of the train surfers, Mzembe grew up in a house with no father. His dad had killed himself with a hand grenade. Mzembe's mother raised him with her two other children. Her sister died last year, so now she brings up her sister's kids as well. Number 23 is one of the most popular trains. It's packed as it winds its way from Dube and Kwezi to New Canada Station.
A I feel it up also been come among a boy come to unfundisabo. Fede style, I guess, okay, Fede says I'm amiable. Says I'm the meantime, my jig winning tarryable. Interviewing Taroy in the vote cable. And the job on Taroy vote carriage, the style of season amiable. And the job of season am the style of this. Mtin, diamond, eating trial and table. Mtumen, taki cable, Mtumen, taki cable.
3,000 volts of electricity run through the overhead cables. The slightest contact with them, and it's tickets. There are many different ways to surf a train.
I'm going to pass on from this operation in December 2003. One change is a time to get a long apart. Obam being seen be so and so and so is going to pass with training from the land. How would Fuji be born? Kuraf, Zimza Corners, me, Ramalai, Ramalai, Yasangasang and Canada Sangasang. I was to bump in the pinching into his young child.
We asked Bitch Nigger what he would do if Lifa died.
I can do the because I don't believe it's a dead man is a dead man.
Each surfer has his own favorite style. This style is known as Begos. You ride the train backwards, so you can't see what's ahead. The rider better know exactly when the cables and bridges are coming up. Otherwise, it's a wipeout. Bitch Nigger's favorite style is Viva La Raza. He copied this move from Eddie Guerrero, the late wrestler.
I'm like, every cable. Humble, I'm okay with me. In the young toy, humble on my face. Young toy has really said.
Batista,
yeah, it's like Mina Lent and Uncle Mama. Munta Pumelok, she knows of Fungus as a Minnesota, the man. I'm over Mina Lent is like Nienza every day. I go to Tinting, it's on Changienza once a week or Ranjangienza like almost every day.
I'm in a very now. Nanga Yen's are too much. No, I'm not in a train. Machine is tied up with key by a sea. It's a cousin. General is Bambi cable, man.
He's
keeping man. I love you. Hey, little silver, okay, Niacon, Ul Bamba, Mina, Banya Bacon.
Impressing girls is part of the reason these boys surf. For the boys, the daily routine usually combines drinking and surfing.
Training is 9373. A second coach. I'm a dice. I'm a pizza. kefele mina ke ngiyayehla ke khwezi ntuzi kanjalo yabo ngiyayehla khwezi khwezi ngimeli o5 ingena ke after 73 ngihlale third coach from emuva ngidlala istaff nabanye abangani bami abomzembe abubishinika abu innocent abu calvin abu jovis abu If you get drop any again, get platform 7 and 8, and Shambia, Spoomer, Snoo, my steps is made about Tigini, Schoolman about Tigini, Tosganjado, Jacped, Abu Maskuman about Tigini, Tosganjado, A Puma, who died of it to Fandaki, a punk of it, and near school in Abu Freddy Fandaki, their keepers, keepers, part of us, or Pusa. Spatat, Skibe, the train of Quartunani. I'm fighting 004. Seshemefe, okay, na kona slali staffu. Seshemefe, tengu chwa la skupuge, respire le chubet pakli. Le chupoxi, respire chupoxi, respuze.
Kwele la ku chupoxi, sva, liyo. Chupa ni mtitili, mpa na mwa pereza yonki. Mtitili. Shai tuna? Oma njes kama la haba ya. Little vende.
Surfing isn't the only thing he does. Bitch nigga is also studying.
Jane, this is my kit. Ina ki dryer, ki using machine, didi towels, set of comb. No, I saw color with mama ngicela ukuthi ngifundele inwele kunokuthi ngihlale lokushini ekhala nje ukuthi angifuni ukuhlale lokushini ngathi okay mntanami ngizozama ukuthi uye this a beauty palace and that ngase ngiyambadalela ke wafunda ke khona namanje njengoba esase khona e beauty palace
in Soweto. There are currently two types of train surfers, the cheese boys and the mvongas. Cheese boys surf for the thrill of it. They are the sole surfers of the sport. The Mvongas surf in order to rob people.
I'm going to go to the phone. Ngangazi ukuthi ngenze njani.
Ne, mara ngazitshelana, eish. Let me do this speech, yabo. Ngizokukhumbuza ngase enhleke mase ngaphandle, enhleke yabo. Into ezikanjalo enhleke yabo, ukuthi like ngingisabuyele lapha, yabo. Uma ngizobheka le picture le, ngiyazi ukuthi no, enhleke kuzofika lo mqondo lo ukuthi manje azini, eish, this place, nigga. Spared, yabo.
After his arrest, Bitch Nigga decided to wash away his criminal past. Lefa is only 15 years old. He lives with his sister. When he isn't out surfing, he's with his girlfriend.
girlfriend yami unhlanhla Fidi waseportia uyu umuntu ongiphushana isikade side silanda 2 years no hawo yangincanya nokungitshela ngestaff uDai mfethu yeke staff machaza abangani bakho uchaza abanyawo uchia udushiya mawungena inyawo nami ngibe ngithwila ngokubheka ngithanda ukuthi ngizokwenzani ongasenanyawo yakho utsho wami-ke ngijwela naye kuphela
lefatla kore na ntshwetse anekesatse just that goetsagetseng ne lefa nna nrekela di-toast ne le motho a nrekelang di-toast like a break a nrekele di-popcorn ai man ntho e ya gola like gona no seretse ba oploma re le two lefama mo a tsamayang teng o ne ana train fela ke ntho eng like eng warešang o training o na le banyana ba bangwe o training vele le nna ke bone gore ke a mo rata ne because ke a bone gore like o le tsoo but then ke a mo rata ke etseng ga e ntse kletsang because ba bangwe ga yo motho o like okay ba bangwe ga ba shapane gena ne because le tšhomi tsaka ba ntjwetse gore a tlhoana le motho ona because wa o shapa nna ke a mo rata ge a ntse a shapa jalo
bona fede ma se dilimazile yabo njengoba sikulimazile istafu nomtshela mani ey'nhlanhla mani umashini mani azi songishiya mani udayi mfethu njengoba-ke ungenayinyawo kanje mina ngizokusapho yabo
ukuyeka nje ukuthi ushone or uthole ispan ukuthi uphume nje akuthi uzobuyela elokishini uhlale elokishini uzocabanga i-drek faneke uthole into ezokukhipha nje istafini like
ya fike mina yanda into bengiyibona ukuthi kawusiyeke enhleke yabo siyeke
but now let me tell you something lefa told me that ntate wa haene lena okay nna o ntsweditse gore ntate wa haene le motho o jwang a shapa mme wa hae so nna ke bona goreng o adopta stela sa ntate wa hae and ena o etsang o proud ka ntate wa hae ke a mmotse gore o proud ka ntate wa gago o sa duleng le wena o sa beeleng le plate but o proud ka ena
More than a year ago, Lifa had a close call. He was doing Viva La Raza on top of the train. He turned, but it was too late.
Everyone take a pair of gloves. Take this, I need to finish here.
He's born to die, Lapa. I'm so cool, I'm fire, Yabo. I'm a big tease. Nalin Kebelen, a big ears, or who's a little. Nama, she is a seranjan. No, it's who's a man. Khona la ivuleka khona inzwe kakhulu yabo ifane naleyo nokumamela uteshi kwenzakalani
like pelakane lebuhluku jwang lebuhluku because ke mona o robetse mona and tsebe ya hae ka mona ne sa utlwe hantle ne ke nana o tlo ba damage ko bokong
Lifa didn't have brain damage, but he was severely injured. He stopped surfing. He even stopped taking the train until he got worried about who would protect Nhlanhla if he wasn't there.
yazi sengihlala ngisevalweni la ngisemsebenzini sengithe ngimele esinye isikhathi nje ukuthi nangu usekafile wozodobha amathambo wakho
Lifa's mom knew nothing about her son's surfing till she heard neighbors in the street gossiping she was surprised that they called her Spider-Man's mom it was only later that she realized what this meant at the time she was raising Lifa alone
ube neimoto baba kaLifa bekanematexi ayi-2 ube neimoto ezi-2 Mara phakathi kwalozo imoto uhlulekile ukuthi angaphilisa umntwana wakhe wahamba wayohlala nenye intombazana yabuya imenze enye into yathi makabuya wabiza umntwana mfuthu wathi ngicela uyongincengela kumama wakho
ngizokutshela ukubiliyeng asiyeke kawo insimbi gojwa ezinye insimbi ngeke mina ngigobe insimbi ngi-right
ngemara ulifa umntwana ukuthi mawumkhuza la endlini umntwana okuzwayo umbona ukuthi uyakuzwa ngeke impela sayenza lento ayenzayo aze ma ahamba yesontweni mathi sifa asambe sesontweni baba uyahamba yesontweni
yoba nama sister amajabisa ba umamame yabo nami into engifuna kuyenza yabo ngijabulise nami ngilethele something endlini yabo nami endlini ngilethele something angathi ulifa ufile zange ngenzele nethi bela isigebengu nje yabo hhayi ukuthi ngiyisigebengu ukuthi nami ngifuna ukujabulisa uleli lami njengoba ngesigele yabo nami uleli lami balibhekele phezulu nami libukeke uleli lami yabo ukuthi hhayi ulifa uphilile yabo wenzele umamakhe ukuthi iziphi idepe engihamba ngazo zironge ziphi yabo yiyo-ke into engizoyisho efini lami ukuthi ngicela lingixolele nje yabo
hayi ngikuxolele baba noma ngeke usaphinda futhi ngokuxolela ngeke ngisaphinde nami nami ngithi Jesus lo ngithandayo ngiyamthanda ngibonga nalabantu abakwenzisa ividiyo ngoba ngibona ngathi yibo laba abakukhuthazayo ukuthi ungasadlala istaff ngizojabula nami sengizophila kahle empilweni yami la ngisebenza ngeke ngisaba nevalo la ngilala ngeke ngisaba nevalo ngizoba free ngibuyele emzimbeni wami ngoba asingumzimba wami ngoba ngiyamthanda umntwana wami ngoba is only one boy.
The things that life is showing you, let your pride grow slow inside of you. Later you touch the things Mudimu promised you. He don't wanna hurt you, but punish you. He wants you to taste a piece of the good pie. Depending how you eat it, you'll be known as a good guy. Ultra Malata Pino Tangila Besakala Utripsina you see. The things that life is showing you, let your pride grow slow inside of you. Later you touch the things Mudimu promised you. He don't wanna hurt you, but punish you. He wants you to taste a piece of the good pie. Depending how you eat it, you'll be known as a good guy. Mulatsa pina tang pina, it's a color of deep sea. Now you see. Your mom's sitting mostilong, I do see no simo khayi bila saya go pitong. Pale face, emptiness come on my tongue, I hope I resell a swan, I didn't see you for the joke. She thinks you go skolong, later on she gets a call, ya holding one no more dilong. Now all she think about is how she heard you overdose, to talk about it will be long. See, the jets got gara, red eyes, melomu enkadi bara, the time I got the gatara. Next thing, find yourself with your hako bar. Simula kaho bar. But I will make a lahuya haye mar. Both legs are amputated. Now your depression is aggravated. You see the things that life is showing you. Let your pride grow slow inside of you. Later you touch the things Mudimu promised you. He don't wanna hurt you, but punish you. He wants you to taste piece of the good pie. Depending how you eat it, you'll be known as a good guy.
When we went to school with Leaf and we were surprised he didn't take any books, so was the principal.
Most of the time, man tola, either use my passage or use grade 10 class. If man ekwe tiki ku grade 10 class, le pants guma grade 12, and awaka fi guma grade 12.
Masi, usi iskata iswi mtambi ku free period.
It seems many of the periods at the school are free. With nothing to keep Lefi at school, it's back to Jubet Park. Train surfers risk everything, as Bitchnigger and Cisco know only too well.
This other boy coming from nowhere. I just got a uniform, three crowds are going to sweat a black. Akibele, I'm not Akibele. I mean, I'm Cisco. We still move. Akibele, I'm busy. I'm pegging. Ne, okay. So my cut Akibele. From there, I'm pegging inside the school. I'm going to train early. I'm pegging. That's all. Treat lah, pane. Nambona mizumshaya yabo bekumele ngumtshele that's all because bekahluvuzi nami that's all bekumele ngumtshele uthentanga check manje as that thing like yangchoka yabo ukuthi ngakhuluma ngavile ngachokeke enhle ngambukela leyo afanga khona because mina bengumbhekile ke live until azayoshaphansi that's all ngamshaya twa yabo manje ngibona ngegazi mangishat ngiyabona I feel it umuntu
ntsaka plomenza kubushako nhlanhlana rena di print bonke makoleta ka training makoleta ta ka training abantshela gore lwazi bodide ka mokhwezi be ke ya teng ka motho ko khwezi ga ba mthola a kidile ko ntong ko gravity o tletse le bogata a mapodisa a re botsitse ga mtse bana ba re ga mtse ba sho a qeta ebe ba re re ba batshela a bona bodide nna be ke ya bona ke le batshela a fitla a bona e makrisa ba ga kitswe a itse re ke bua maka
malatsi
a gagwe ke ya makhutshwane a fela bona ba ile ba riding le ka shebu applying da bona ba ga ke neng ka re ke police tselwas lo vele nana ntsa sihlala staff ba sa tse ba bona sho ba go dila sa dlala riding a sa body o ga vele nana ntsa sihlala staff
in true surfer tradition his friends decided to celebrate his young life by surfing the buses to his funeral. This was Lwazi's favorite song.
Ngimanya imhlabeni kunzima. Kukhona abathubulayo. Akukho ngedolo phansi. Bayekeni bashayani. Imhlabeni kunzima. Kukhona abathubulayo. Akukho ngedolo phansi.
Lwazi's death was the turning point for many of the train surfers. As they watched the casket being lowered into the ground, they realized that this really was the end.
Nami ukhe ride bafethu ngiyazigeza izandla bafethu yabo ngingazi ukuthi mina naphikelela ngokudlala istaff yabo mina fele bafethu obuyikho ngigeza izandla zami yabo ngifuna ukujabulisa le ndlame yabo nochewa wami inxusa sezadleni ezincane nama sister wami angibone kusasa ngini ngiyidoctor kusasa ngibone ngigibela imoto yami yabo
uyazi ukuthi kusimo lokho phandle he left them up and down when you shall focus on the shit temper god's precious for sure
how will you come to my door
yeah
you will see for the like about shown
my show
so can nobody save nobody come you as woke mood you are prepared
how will you come to my door
yeah
you will see for the like about shown
my show
so can nobody save nobody come you as woke mood you are prepared
how will fast so prepared
how the love go prepared
sala
kolpele
ngikiga sakolpele
ahufa sakolpele
abathana bakho baphela wena
ikusasala kolpele
ngikiga sakolpele
awes isitha sakusebenzele bakho chavisa abaningi ngale scoop sam chavisa bazalwa bamke talente lami hatsothi